Ziggler to your left. There's Zack Ryder to your right. Of course, Vicky Guerrero.
Yeah, the nutritional overachiever, Vicky Guerrero, is with us.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Dolph Ziggler, very impressive last week. It was a non-title matchup versus the United States champion, Kofi Kingston.
And
well, Dolph, I'd like to sit down and take a look at what you accomplished last week right here on Monday Night Raw. This was a non-title matchup. We talked a lot about how Dolph and Kofi Kingston scattered over the past few weeks. Here's an example. Kofi went for the SOS. Great counter by Dolph Ziggler. And Dolph into the zigzag picks up the victory. And again, Dolph Ziggler, Vicky Guerrero joining us at ringside. And Dolph, I knew you were coming out here tonight because you tweeted at Heel Ziggler earlier today that you were going to be joining us on commentary tonight.
Of course. How could I miss this match? Kofi Kingston coming out with my United States title against Zack Ryder, Long Island IC. Biggest name in YouTube entertainment.
I'll tell you, Dolph, though, that big victory over Kofi last week, maybe some championship aspirations in your future.
Are you going to tweet right now?
Oh, yeah.
It is from Kokana, West Africa, weighing 221 pounds, is the United States champion, Kofi Kingston.
Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow the world's savviest criminal turned FBI agent is back. Don't miss the season premiere of White Collar at 9, 8 Central on USA Network. For more information, go to whitecollar.usanetwork.com. And again, we are joined at ringside by Dolph Ziggler and Vicky Guerrero. Dolph, what are you tweeting tonight? What are you sending out to your followers?
I'm going to let everyone know how humiliating it is to be Kofi Kingston. He's the U.S. champ. Everyone loves him. But you know what? I'd rather perform in Spider-Man the Musical than sit here and stare at his trunks right now. Some kid designed him, you know, but he was a blind kid or something, I don't know.
So it's Kofi Kingston non-title battle against Zack Ziggler, the Long Island IC, in this matchup here tonight. Dolph, let's cut to the chase, though. You own a non-title victory over Kofi Kingston last week. What's next for you?
We've been in the ring many times. He's a great competitor. I've scouted him for years now. Every time we're in the ring, we tear it up. Every time we do, but it's because I'm out there. And the only reason I'm not champion now is because last week it was a non-title victory.
Oh, and Kofi Kingston, nice elbow, taking Zack Ryder down, followed up by a drop kick. Would you like to be United States champion one day?
Of course I would. That's one of my many goals that I've always accomplished in the WWE. I've always become a champion of some sorts in the people's hearts, in the world, in the collegiate wrestling world, everywhere.
Dolph, you are always my champion.
I know, baby. Thank you.
That's so sweet, Vicky. I love the inspiration you provide Dolph Ziggler.
Of course. He's perfection.
I am. And
Vicky, you are great. You're like Paris Hilton without the talent.
Oh! And Ryder. Look at this. Look at the United States champion.
So much anger on you, Jerry. How sad.
Ryder, in between YouTube shows, has obviously been scouting Kofi almost as much as I have.
Hey, Dolph, what's the name of that show, the Z True Long Island Story? What is that all about that Ryder does?
It's all about Zack Ryder. He's living his life. He's living his dream. He works here in the WWE. And right now, he just kicked Kofi's face off of his neck. That might be it.
And here is Ryder into the cover looking to beat the champion, and a kick out again by Kingston.
You know it, bro.
Dolph, what are some of the weaknesses that you've seen in Kofi Kingston in your estimation over the past couple of weeks as we take another look at this violent collision?
Here comes his face right off of his own neck. Nothing but dread sitting there and a little goatee. I followed Kofi. It's the only weakness he has is he actually follows these fans. He listens to them, and he'll not pay attention for 1 second. I don't care about the WWE Universe. I care about winning and being a champion. That's all I've done my entire life.
So you just send out the tweets. You don't like the receiver.
I'm a giver.
We don't need people's feedback to feel good about ourselves, Jerry.
Vicky knows more than anyone. I'm a giver. She does.
And look at Kofi Kingston. A little bit of boom drop time, perhaps.
Kofi Kingston could never hit me with the boom drop because I'd never be on my back.
Pay attention.
Stop. Send tweet.
Stop the tweet and pay attention to this match.
No way. That's part of my life.
Oh, Ken, you should read some of the stuff that Dolph sent out.
Counter battle, Long Island Isaiah.
Oh, wow. Trouble in paradise. Zack Ryder. Is out.
You know what? If I was Kofi, I would run for me too. He took care of Zack Ryder. He'll never get his hands on me. He's a man. He'll put his title on the line. And when I'm done with him, a kid can design his cast like they obviously designed his trunks.
Do me a favor. Tweet this. Another victory for Kofi.
I will not tweet that.
Kofi got lucky.
If that comes up, my account has been hacked. Heel Ziggler.
Go. Again, I'm going to go to Heel Ziggler tonight and read everything you have to say. I love it.
You'll have a great time.
Let me just remind you this. You can't tweet yourself to victory. Watch,
look,
this is how it's done.
Look at all that failure.
It's called Trouble in Paradise.
I'm aware. I've scouted him more than anybody in this company, and he does only have a limited time left with that United States Championship because I want it, and I get what I want.
Well, you guys have a wonderful evening, and I can't wait to read those tweets.
They'll be perfection.
Pops and Popcorn King. You'll enjoy it. It's on computers now. Twitter.
Really?
Yeah, yes. It's the newest thing.
At Heel Ziggler. Ladies and gentlemen.